Hello guys, so today we're gonna be making beautiful flowers with our warm or cool colors, and we're gonna make it off by cutting shapes. We're gonna need for this flower, we're gonna need our scissors, glue, any kind of glue works. We're also going to need our construction paper. Okay, for this one in particular, you can choose either cool colors or warm colors. Okay, I'm gonna choose, let me see, I don't know which one I'm feeling. I'm gonna try to do it with warm colors again. I really liked how it came out with the warm colors, but you're more than welcome to use whichever one you like. So I'm using my warm colors. First, we're going to start by making a circle. You can draw it, right, with your pencil. Or if you want to, you can cut it right away. I'm gonna cut it right away. You know, I'm experienced at making circles. But if you want, you can also, you know, make a circle. Just make a circle. It can be, try to make it big, okay? Bigger is nicer. If you cannot see it, let me see. Can you see it? Ooh, there you go. It's a little bit better. So you can do it with your pencil, or you can just go ahead with your scissor and cut the circle. Ta-da! You don't need this, but if you want, you can save it just in case for later. This is a big piece. The little piece can go somewhere else. Now, when we use our paper for this part in particular, for the petals, right? The petals that we're gonna make. Make sure that you're using the long way. Okay? Not this side. This is like shorter, right? We wanna use the longer way. So we're just gonna make straight cuts. Boom. One. Two. Maybe you can do more, I don't know. Do more if you want to. Three. Four. And then you're gonna repeat the same thing with the orange paper. Alright, now we have our petals. Once we have the little strips cut, we're gonna use our glue. Let me see if I can zoom it out. I mean, zoom it in. Woo! Okay, wait a minute. There you go. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna zoom in. I'm gonna put my circle to the side. I'm gonna need my circle or scissors right now. So, on one end of my strip, I'm gonna add glue. Not all the way, just on the end, you know? And then I'm gonna fold it and press with my fingers so it can stay that way. This view, it looks like that, but if we look through it, it should look like this. Ta-da! Okay, now we're gonna do this with all of our strips of paper. Make sure you're pressing it. Otherwise, it's not going to stick. to three. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Make sure the ends are even, right? Because we don't want it to be like this, like when we glue it, right? We want it to be even. That both ends are matching. And then we repeat with our second color. Right now we're making the petals. Ooh, look how nice. Okay, next, put it to the side. Okay, so now I'm done with making the petals. I mean, with my little strip of paper. They're all joined by the end, right? I'm gonna zoom out a little bit. Whoop. Perfect. Okay, now that we have this, okay, we're gonna take out our circle. I want to put it closer now. I'm like playing with a lens on and off. Okay. So we're gonna do this. Ooh, go all around it in our circle. I hope you guys can see the difference. Let me see. Can you guys see it? No, it's blurry. There you go. Whoa. Okay, that's good. Good zooming. So I'm going around my circle with my stick and doing this. And then I'm gonna stick like right here. Okay, don't stick it here on this area. No, 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 don't stick it here. It goes right here. So I'm gonna put one here and then I'm gonna make a pattern. So we have orange and then the other one's gonna be red. Right? And as I'm gluing, I'm also turning it so it can look nice. And then, and some of it is overlapping, I noticed. Wow, this one is big, so this is definitely not gonna overlap. So make sure you're turning it because right now mine looks too straight. Okay, there you go. Wow, that's big. This is big, guys. Maybe I'm not gonna need all of my pieces. Who knows? Wow, this was overlapping a lot. Wait, let me try to fix it. I mean, thank gosh, is this glue? I feel like with the white one, it would be a little bit more messy, but it's still possible. You can still fix it. right? Unless it's dry, the glue is dry, then that's it. You can't fix it. But even then, maybe you can make another one. All right, ba-bam. And last but not least, here. And remember, if you had that extra yellow piece, we're gonna try to make a circle here so we can cover it in the back as well. So if you have it, okay? If you don't have it, don't worry about it. But if you have it, try to make a circle. Ay, ay, ay. And then we're gonna add glue and try to glue all the pieces together. And that way it's gonna keep it from like falling out. So I'm gonna do that way. I'm gonna move this to the side softly. My God, my table. You know, I don't really like the purple glue stick because sometimes it leaves these marks. I don't like it, guys, but you know, this is what I have, so you gotta work with what you have. Like, sometimes I like this glue, but sometimes I don't. It depends, because sometimes when you put like this, it comes too much. Okay, look, right now it's really nice, but that's because I fixed it before I was recording the video, because it was actually stuck and I had to open it and clean it. It was a whole mission, but you know, sometimes we just have to work with what we have. So that's that. All right, so now we're gonna put it and cover all the petals so they can all be attached to that yellow circle. Kind of a circle look, but this part I didn't care much if it really looked like a circle or not, because we're gonna be looking at the front. So once this is here and I put my fingers, press on it, make sure it's all together, we're gonna flip it. Woo! And this is what we're gonna use. You see what I mean? Look, now it got stuck a little bit. Ugh. It's okay. It's okay, everybody makes mistakes. Even I make mistakes. But I don't like it. I might cover it later. All right, so now that's it, guys. We are done. But if it's too early and you still have a little bit of extra time, like I did here, we can add some cute patterns. So I did like small little lines, and then I did like a little swirl. So I'm gonna try to copy the same pattern, but you guys can make your own patterns. Maybe you wanna do circles or something. Do it. I'm gonna use the same colors. So I use three colors. I use red, orange, and yellow. So I'm gonna take out the yellow. Yes. And make sure it says yellow, because sometimes the crayons looks orange or it looks red, but it's not. Like, for example, like this one is not orange. It's called Scarlet. So I don't know. Let's just try to get the regular colors, unless you don't have it. If you don't have exactly that one, just work with what you have. But you know, the crayons fell in the trash can. All right, let's go. Let's make our little patterns, and that's it. I hope you guys had fun with this. What happened to my music? Okay, perfect. Love it. Oh, I think I'm using it backwards. So make cute patterns. Thank you. sometimes our crayons are starting to, like, you know, run out, like the at least the tip of it, so you just peel a little bit of the top, and then that's how you get a little bit more crayon. That's what I'm doing right now. Then you can go back. I don't think you can really see that yellow that much, but I still choose to make a little design. Maybe it's the light, you know? I could see it a little bit. I hope you guys can see it too, but, you know, I'm just making medium lines, broken lines. Ta-da! I love it. It looks really cute. We're gonna be decorating, I guess. Oh, wait, I'm missing one. What? There you go. Hey, awesome. So, this is it. This is our final product, guys. You should have something similar to this. Maybe you have different colors. Maybe you decided to do it with your cool colors. Maybe you decided to do it with your warm colors and they're just different warm colors. That's fine. That's okie dokie. As long as we have a good finished product, we are all set. And I hope you guys had fun and have a good day. I can't wait to see your work, guys.